guys, today we have a major West Coast Racers update, so let's just get right into it. Right here we have a really cool painting or poster on the construction walls that shows West Coast Racers without comfort collars. I really hope it doesn't have comfort collars because it would make it 10 times better. Right here underneath Riddler's Revenge, we have some of the orange and there's a couple pieces of the white track that looks to be maybe for some transfer track. Don't quite know yet, but they added some drive tires to it. These pieces of track will most likely be used for the pit stop. So when you go through the pit stop at a slow pace, it'll bring you through it. And after the last brake run, when you go into the station to stop and load and unload. Right here, we got the two brake runs. We can tell it's a brake run because it's at a slant. So after the train is done braking, it can proceed to the station. So right now we're looking at the first and third launch. The first launch is going to be taking place on the right side of the track, which is going to be white. And the third launch will be taking place on the left side of the track, which is yellow. All of the LSMs, linear synchronous motors, are in place and it looks amazing. Here is an even closer and better look at the two pieces of launch track. This was taken on Jetstream and these just look absolutely amazing. Here's an overhead view of the supports that lead into the high five element. More of the supports have been in place on the right side of the track than the left. Now taking a look in the parking lot, we got most of the track that hasn't been transferred to the site. And that yellow piece that we were just looking at, that looks like an amazing inversion. Whatever it's going to be, it's going to be so snappy and whippy. Here's all the rest of the track. The rest of the track should be moved on site, I'd say within the next month or so. We're just going to have to see. I mean, Six Flags is so unpredictable with this stuff, we don't know what they're going to do at this point. Also, if you look really far in the back, you can also see some support, so that's pretty cool. And that should basically do it for this video, so make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Also, make sure you comment on the video and like it also, so I will see you guys next time. Bye!